What's up, guys? This is Swedish Ninja Fish back with another video, and welcome to Let's Play The Witcher. So as I walked out of the house from last episode, fucking Drowner thought it'd be fun to attack me. What a douchebag. Oops. So yeah, that was cool. So I thought I'd start another episode real quick so you could just see me kick his ass. But welcome back. I did play poker with him. Stupid thing. Why aren't they in my... Why aren't they in my... my thing? It's quite annoying. Alright, we're gonna go talk to this guy next. I don't want to talk to the other guy. Ah, this is why I kept recording. Son of a bitch. Isn't there a way to get information or something? So I have to read about it? That's stupid. I don't want to read it. Okay then. That was exciting. Damn, I'm just a fucking beast. See that? I was just like boom 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 boom. Beastin' it up, beastin' it up.
Not enough pay for this. Halt! What?
What do you mean, what? I want to enter the city.
There's a... what do they call that? A quarter line.
Will it last long, this quarantine?
Commander's job to know, not mine.
And I guess the commander's inside. Does this quarantine apply to everyone?
Dunno.
Have you let anyone in?
People with passes. They're allowed in.
I see. Let's talk.
Does the Reverend know you're here?
Of course.
I don't believe you. He give you anything?
I'll come back later.
One of these pains in the asses. Alrighty then. Wait, don't I have a ring of... C? I'm gonna talk to Reverend real quick. I will pause the recording until I get over there. Be right back, guys. Oh god, what's happening? Where'd he go? You fucker. You guys saw that, right? It was the beast. You guys saw it was the beast, right? What the fuck? Man, I was ready to fucking fuck his shit up, dude. I was ready, guys. See, there's all those I want to kill them, but I can't because I don't have the quest. Not the quest, I don't have the knowledge. Well, I mean, I can, but I don't want to because I want the knowledge. If that makes sense. Hey, bitch. Fuck you all. Are you done? It's like, motherfucker. Back up. Excuse me, Reverend Sure. Reverend, what the fuck is it? Motherfucker. That Reverend, man, I'm telling you. Sneaky bastard. Yoink. What? Dog, go away. Be gone.
Fesner has been acting strangely of late. Am I to be a great-grandmother?
Oh, shit. Uh-oh. That's funny. I guess I'm starting making my way towards that other guy's house. Fucking go away. Yeah. Jesus, okay. Alright, I will start the recording if anything fun happens again. I'll be back, guys. Alright, welcome back, guys. We're gonna try and talk to this dude again. See what happens.
Forgot the most important. Seen the Reverend?
Of course.
He told us to question strangers.
Let's have a drink.
Enough. Forgot the...
Of course.
Enough. Forgot them.
Of course.
Enough.
Of course.
Enough. Forgot the most important.
Everything's fuzzy.
Of course.
Hell with it. At least I'll have coin for liquor.
The Reverend sent me to help you.
He's always thinking of me. I have this gardening problem.
I'm no gardener.
Let me finish. Some time ago, strange plants erupted in my garden. These plants, they're alive! Useful they were at first, devouring moles and insects.
What's the problem, then?
Now they're as big as a man with giant branches. Luckily, they're buried underground in daytime, but I'm afraid to go near.
I'll see what I can do for 120 orans.
I'll pay 50 orans. Let's drink to that.
$120 and not an oran less.
2 weeds for 70 orans.
I said 120.
I need to live. I need to drink. My final offer is 80. Cheers.
Ugh, strong stuff. How about 100?
Deal! One last shot.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God. I'm drunk and I don't know what's going on. I like games that do this. Good old Witcher. Head first in the door.
Speak your mind.
I've slain the monsters in the garden. Pay up.
You want your 80 orans? Here.
We agreed on 100.
We drank some ale, but my memory rarely deceives me.
Now listen here.
All right, here's your coin. I told you not to slay monsters while drunk at night, but you insisted. You frighten me.
I risk my neck for you, and you try to cheat me. Don't forget to tell the Reverend I helped you.
Speak your mind.
You a soldier?
What's it to you?
I noticed that suit of armor.
My brother's. He fought at Brenner and other places.
Relax, I'm no...
Speak your...
Any monster?
The howling from the village.
Anything strange?
The fog was so dense one time I strayed to the witch's house, where a great beast stared in her window.
Tell me more.
Well, I wasn't about to stay. I turned round so fast I nearly left my legs behind, but it was as big as a horse.
Later. Odo, it seems you wanted to cheat Mr. Gervant.
What? When?
Weed it out, you hypocrite. Zoltan told me you play dice gladly.
Speak your mind.
Let's play some poker. Oh, damn, motherfucker. I want to raise. This is going to be a longer episode, guys, I know. I have 3 years. Okay. Oh yeah, I wanna do that. One more time. Here we go. Bring it on, motherfucker. Come on, 3! Come on! Oh, dang it! No! Whew. I lost! Oh, cause mine's lower. No! He cheated me. Bastard. God damn it.
From the blood and dents, this armor's a warrior's. But this fatso's more familiar with tankard than sword.
Well, that was a fun and exciting. Damn it. I should have figured that was going to happen.
Seems to be looking for something. Watch those Echinops thorns, pup. What are you guarding?
I'm confused. Move, you fucker. God damn it. Stupid dog. Get out of the way! I want to know what he's guarding! Fine. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. I think I've dragged it on long enough. but until next time, guys, this is Swedish Ninja Fish signing out. Peace out.